Hello friends, and today we're going to talk about YupTutor, 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 and it's a very amazing site. If you are good in maths and if you are interested in maths teaching, then this site is made for you, and this site gives you a lot of money, and I will tell you everything about it. But before that, you have to subscribe my channel and turn on the notification bell so that you will be knowing that when I will be posting my next video. I always post every day. I post some new videos, and each video is related to something like career guidance, tutoring sites, how I earn the money online, and how I am working, my personal experiences, and I will help you mostly in everything. Your career relation related, and everything you want to know, you can ask me. And I have done engineering, so I will be helping in campus selections also. But before that, we will talk about YupTutor. So please subscribe and turn on notification bell for more coming updates and amazing videos on the amazing sites I have made already. Some will post it after each day. All right, so coming to YupTutor, you know what happening right now due to this pandemic, many sites are not hiring. They are just putting hold on the applications, and they are not in the mood to hire more students right now. This is the time due to pandemic, and this time many applications are also getting rejected, because now the quality maintaining is not something which they are focusing now. They are maintaining quality from a long time. So if your applications are rejected from other sites, understand that you need to work on your resume. I have already uploaded video on how to make a resume, and please go check it before, because your 10-12th percentage do matters a lot. So please understand this thing. Now coming to YupTutor, you know, so you can apply on YupTutor. It's a very genuine site. It's a legal site. Yes. I'm seeing the certificate. Now you have to apply on this site, because this site abhi special mention karai that we are hiring. It means if you apply, your application will definitely get processed. Now coming to what subjects are good in this site, you can teach. कौन से सब्जेक्ट आप पढ़ा सकते हो वो सब्जेक्ट्स आई एम शोइंग यू. आई एम जस्ट ओपनिंग दिस साइट. इट हैज़ विथ मी. ओके, अर्ली मैथ्स, प्री अलजेब्रा एंड ट्रिग्नोमेट्री, प्री कैलकुलस, ज्योमेट्री, स्टैटिस्टिक्स, प्रोबेबिलिटी कैलकुलस. सो बेसिकली फॉर मैथ्स स्टूडेंट हु हैज़ मैथ्स स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड हु रियली थिंक्स दैट दे कैन टीच, दे शुड अप्लाई नाउ इन दिस लिंक. आई एम टेलिंग यू लाइक, ओके, you have to apply now. And apply now, when you click on that, you will be name, first name, last name, your phone number, your email ID, your contact, professional details. After that, next, continue. Your professional details would have 10-12 percentage, your study school name, your college name, or what you are pursuing right now, what your current occupation, how you came to know about that. Then mention my stories for you.blogspot.com, or you can mention my YouTube channel. And then confirming, there's a small taste yet. Yes, it would have a taste. Ek taste hoga. So, try karne se pehle in subjects jo maine bataye hain, inko ek baar acche se inke concept revise kar lo. Net pe, internet pe jo current questions hain ya papers hain inke liye, site ke liye, definitely unko do go through karo. Aur ye subjects aap bilkul strongly karo. Uske baad aap subject तब अप्लाई करना, ठीक है. अभी थोड़ा सा टाइम दो खुद को, और उसके बाद फिर अप्लाई करना, क्योंकि भाई हायरिंग का है तो फिर अभी करना ही पड़ेगा आपको. अप्लाई करने के बाद आप अपना जब डिटेल्स देंगे, उसके बाद तो सारी आपका टेस्ट होगा. टेस्ट के बाद आपको टेक्निकल पूरा टेस्ट होने के बाद दे विल हायर यू. नाउ कमिंग टू हायरिंग, सैलरी, एवरीथिंग. अगर आप एक बार सिलेक्ट हो जाते हैं तो सबसे पहले कंग्रेचुलेशंस, बिकॉज दिस साइट विल गोना गिव यू मनी इवन आफ्टर यू आर नॉट स्टूडेंट नॉट अराइव्ड लाइक दिस ओनली. मतलब अगर आप इसमें इसमें सेलेक्ट हो गए, सो यू विल बी गेटिंग मंथली बेसिक सैलरी. और अगर आप अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस देते हो तो इंसेंटिव्स भी मिलते हैं. फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ़ आई एम ऑनलाइन, आई हैव टू लॉग इन ऑनलाइन, दैट आई विल बी अवेलेबल फॉर दिस अवर्स. दे विल बी गिविंग मी ट्रेनिंग ऑन द डैशबोर्ड एंड एवरीथिंग. सो इफ़ आई एम कमिंग ऑनलाइन बट माई स्टूडेंट इज नॉट अराइविंग, आई एम नॉट गेटिंग एनी क्वेश्चन, दैट इज ए हेडेक इन शेक एंड ट्यूटर मी दैट वी आर नॉट गेटिंग अपॉर्चुनिटी, देन हाउ विल आई वी अर्न. But in this, you will be paid for waiting also. So that's a good site. So you have to apply here, right? So this is and I asked about that, what is the salary and what is this thing. I did a mail to them. So they told me that we had a norm in which we provide salary and incentives also. and if a student is coming online or not coming online, we'll providing whatever we have given in the contract. So it's good now, if you get selected, you verify your documents and whatever the process happens, like this process is given that you can contact us them anytime. I'll put their details also. So when you apply and when you, if you get selected after the test, they'll tell you everything. They will make you understand the platform. They will make you understand the contract terms and what is the salary procedure and everything. So it's overall a site to work with, and you can definitely work with this site. And coming to different review sites, see, I बहुत से yes students जो कहते हैं ना कि क्या होता है हमारे साथ कि हम लोगों को रिव्यू पढ़ा है गूगल पे कि इट्स नॉट गुड, दैट्स नॉट गुड. सो ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता है. सी क्या होता है, जैसे शेक के बारे में भी रिव्यू ऐसे होते हैं, सम ट्यूटर्स गिव प्लेगरिज्म कंटेंट, लाइक दे कॉपी फ्रॉम समवेयर एंड पुट समवेयर. तो उससे क्या होता है, स्टूडेंट्स गेट बैड ग्रेड इन देयर एग्जाम बिकॉज दे ट्रस्ट यू, दे कम एज ए ट्यूटर टू यू ऑन ट्विटर मी और शेक डॉट कॉम और एनी अदर यू ट्यूटर और एनी साइट, but you have given the wrong answer. Some tutors, I'm not saying about all tutors do hard work, that's why they believe in the quality. And if you're given the wrong answer, the student mindset would be he will be posting in Quora.com and other sites that this is a fake site. This happens, so this site is not fake at all, and they are hiring right now. So I will say, jaise hi video khatam ho, pehle subscribe karo, notification bell turn on karo, aur uske baad jaakar apply karo. All the best.